Hi, and welcome to How to Peplink, SpeedFusion Explained. My name is Joey, and I'm going to tell you all about Peplink's patented SpeedFusion technology. If you've ever heard of Peplink's connectivity solutions, then SpeedFusion will probably sound familiar to you. This unique software technology offers the possibility of combining multiple connections. These include DSL, ADSL, 4G, 5G, VSAT, Wi-Fi WAN, or other connections that are available. The connections are transformed by the software into an unbreakable and reliable connections that offer a fast, reliable, and budget-friendly solutions. Through the use of the PepVPN configuration tool and In Control, the cloud-based management tool from Peplink, you can set up your network using SpeedFusion very easily. SpeedFusion consists of several technologies that can prevent specific network problems. As a result, SpeedFusion can be configured to match the solution you need. In this video, we take a look at the most important and widely used technologies: PepVPN, Hot Failover, WAN Smoothing, and Bandwith Bonding. So, what is PepVPN? Peplink's PepVPN is the patented VPN technology where SpeedFusion is based on. It is ideal for establishing a secure tunnel over any WAN link, and is possibly the world's easiest machine-to-machine VPN technology. PepVPN is introduced to make it even easier to migrate SpeedFusion and build SD-WAN-enabled networks. The VPN connection uses IPsec encryption. With PepVPN, you can create a secure network with one static IP address. This is useful for 4G or 5G connections that don't have by default a static IP address. With quality of service, you also give priority to the data flows so that these processes have a stable connection and more reliable connection. So, what is next? We have learned that the PepVPN is the basis of SpeedFusion. So what is Hot Failover? SpeedFusion Hot Failover manages multiple redundant connections to keep VPNs and VoIP deployments up and running at all times. With other VPN technologies, WAN failover terminates existing side-to-side VPN connections, creating costly downtime. SpeedFusion Hot Failover prevents this by maintaining secure tunnels over all available WAN links. In case of a WAN failure, SpeedFusion Hot Failover will instantly and seamlessly switch traffic to another available tunnel and back when the WAN connection is back online. In this existing demo, we have three HC4 MBXs. One simulates the headquarters, this one simulates the World Wide Web, and this one simulates the branch office. This could also be a vessel, office, car, or even a hospital, for example. So what I'm going to show is that I'm going to do a ping. I'm going to ping from this computer to that computer. And I'm going to show you guys what it is that we can do and without or even just losing one ping. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to send a ping command to the other computer. As you can see, we reached the computer just fine. So what will happen when I'm disconnecting the blue cable? And this represents the WAN connection 1. I disconnect it. As you can see on the screen, the second takes over, the second WAN. And you can see that we just lose one ping. But the connection is just fine, it just goes over. So you can imagine if this is, for example, 4G or 5G connection, which takes maybe a minute to reconnect. So if that's important to keep yourself online in the branch office or anywhere else, it is vital to use Hot Failover SpeedFusion connection. With the SpeedFusion Hot Failover option, you can switch seamlessly between links. There are other technologies for more specific network challenges. When latency and jitter images are not an option, WAN Smoothing is of use for you. WAN Smoothing utilizes intelligent algorithms to fill in connectivity gaps, trading bandwidth for greater connection resiliency. WAN Smoothing minimizes latency and reduces the impact of packet loss. For instance, when live broadcasts are jittery due to packet loss. WAN Smoothing then sends the redundant packages through multiple network channels simultaneously and instantly filling in the gaps in the data and eliminating the effects of packet loss. This is very useful for live streaming, surveillance systems, and video calls at remote locations like yachts. Because we all know the frustration during an interview when the answer is cut in half. And the final technology within SpeedFusion is bandwidth bonding. This technology is extremely useful when bandwidth is limited, such as remote sites or mobile solutions like cars and vessels. It also enables branch offices to connect to the head office at greater speeds. Bandwidth bonding combines data at the packet level, enabling you to combine the speed of multiple connections. This super fast tunnel ensures the best connection for critical data that needs to be sent and received as fast as possible. Now that we have explained what Peplink SpeedFusion is all about, we hope you will understand these unique features better. Should you need more information about SpeedFusion, please check the links in the description. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.